The Virtues of Chapter Al-Fatiha. It is the greatest chapter of the Quran. Narrated, Abu Sayyid ibn al-Mu'alla, Allah be pleased with him. While I was praying at the mosque, the Prophet, peace and blessings be upon him, called me, but I could not respond to him. Having finished the prayer, I went to the Prophet and explained, O Prophet, I was praying. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said to me, Did not Allah say, Respond to Allah and respond to the Prophet when he calls you to that which gives life to you? Then the Prophet said to me, Before you leave the mosque, I'll teach you a Quranic chapter which is the greatest of the whole Quran. Then the Prophet got hold of my hand, and while we were going to leave the mosque, I said, O Prophet, haven't you said you will teach me a Quranic chapter which is the greatest of the whole Quran? The Prophet said, It is the chapter of Thanks God, that is, the chapter of Al-Fatiha. It is referred to as the seven oft-repeated verses and the great Quran which has been given to me, reported by Al-Bukhari and others.